didn't see you there. My name is Sarah, and I've heard that you're curious about how my work from home situation is working out. Let's find out together. This is my work from home setup. As you can see, I have two large monitors. This is so that I can look at my financial models in loving detail. It also makes friends feel less far away. Speaking of these monitors, they were lovingly provided by my mum, who I also live with.
I also have this nice diffuser, my latest crocheting project, today's beverage of choice, a notebook, of course, excessive amounts of skincare, and daily makeup. Also from all of this, my bed is never too far away.
So you might be wondering, what am I doing to stay sane during this time? Fortunately, my extensive career as an only child has given me 10 activities that I can do during quarantine. Starting with number 10, the guitar. Number 9, reading a good book. Learning 80s hits. Painting my own face on sweatshirts. Number 6, learning the ancient art of calligraphy. Singing like Mariah Carey.
I feel good, I feel nice.
Including those whistle notes. Number 4, learning excessively difficult yoga moves. Number 3, learning TikTok dances, because clearly I think I'm still a teenager. Number 2, getting a six pack. If it's at night time, I get my mum to join me too. And finally, regular dancing. As you can see, a very chilled and relaxed schedule. Finally, what would I most like to do once quarantine is over? Well, the thing I want to do most is travel. I don't think I ever really truly appreciated how fun it was to go outside of your own house until this pandemic. And finally, my message to everybody in MD Sydney, I miss seeing you all in the office very much. And hopefully, we'll all see each other again soon.